Saudi Arabia's capital city Riyadh will host the 2030 World Expo. The Saudi capital won 119 votes in the first round of voting compared to 29 votes for Busan and 17 votes for Rome. Prime Minister Han Duck-soo expressed regret for the loss but said the government will further develop the diplomatic assets gained internationally during the bidding journey.